sales event at CarlinFord.com. Buy a new 2020 Ford Escape. Only $18,900 for a new 2024 Fusion, only $17,900. Shop our entire inventory online today at CarlinFord.com.
This is Angela Pace with the Kennedy Community Calendar. Children 8 through 12 learn to explore movement at Ballet Met's free virtual Soar on Saturdays classes. Log on for details.
Sponsored by Elk and Elk. When a trucking accident causes you serious injury, call 1-800-ELK-OHIO. 10TV Skyview is sponsored by Sweco. Find out how easy it is to recycle right at recycleright.org.
A warning now from the FDA about an unusual side effect with the Moderna vaccine. This is for patients with cosmetic facial fillers. Amanda Ruiz connects the dots.
The FDA has a warning about an unusual side effect for the Moderna coronavirus vaccine for patients with cosmetic facial fillers. Let's connect the dots. Facial fillers are a popular cosmetic procedure that helps smooth out wrinkles or creates the illusion of larger lips. According to reports in Los Angeles, the FDA advisory committee that reviewed the results of clinical trials for the Moderna vaccine noted a specific side effect for people in the trial who had cosmetic facial fillers. Inflammation and swelling where those fillers had been injected. A couple of the patients in question had facial fillers injected in their cheeks months before getting the vaccine. Another one had lip fillers a couple days after getting the vaccine. No word how bad the reactions were, but swelling and inflammation were reported. The patients were treated with steroids.